we're going to have some football tonight. That's a beautiful thing. Friday night.
Take this game.
Thomas Tyner.
Target acquired.
Thomas Tyner, running back at a little high school. Probably about 6 foot, 210. 210, so around there, 6 foot, 210, yeah. Definitely, yeah. The speed kills, gotta keep the speed. Yeah. I say probably the speed and power combined. If I can, deliver the blow, and I can also have a little breakaway speed. So a 40 times a 4.28. I'm working on a lot of stuff right now. A lot of things I'm working on right now is my lateral movement, quickness, and agility. So, I think running over someone's more exciting. Running over the first guy than juke the next guy.
Thomas Tyner.
Last night ran for 644 yards.
And 10 touchdowns.
It's both Oregon State records.
Thomas Tyner, how you feeling, buddy?
And he did it on his 18th birthday.
Tyner's going to beat him there. Touchdown, Aloha.
And both marks third best in U.S. history by a prep running back.
We're playing Lakers that game. It was on my birthday. And we lost to Lakers last year, so we're playing with a little bit of a chip on our shoulder. You know, that gave us a lot of motivation to come out on that field and beat them. And I think it was just a fun game overall. We scored, I think it was around 80 points that game. And it was the longest game ever. I think the game ended around 11:30. So, but it was really fun. 643 yards and 10 touchdowns. I mean, I wouldn't have got that without the line and the blocking outside. But overall, it was just a fun game. I mean, long game, but it was awesome. I mean, yeah. Yeah, on my birthday, so it's even more special. That's where it really, really started to soak in. I mean, right after the game, I was just like, I didn't even know I rushed for 600 yards, but once I got home, I saw it on ESPN and Friday Night Lights, and it was crazy. So my phone just kept going off that week with reporters and everyone, but the experience was something, it's a very unique and rare experience, so I definitely took it in, and it was just enjoyable for me and the whole community. So.
Thomas, on behalf of the Secretary of the Army, the Honorable John McHugh, and Army Chief of Staff, General Raymond T. Odierno, it is my great pleasure to welcome you to the United States Army All-American Bowl Class of 2013. Thomas, if you would come on up.
Later in the year, I found out that I was actually selected. So once the Army went on their selection tour, Aloha was actually the first stop for the selection tour on the west side. And I mean, it was big. We had the whole senior class came to the assembly. Most of the community was there, and the news crews were there. It was big, and I mean, I didn't really think it was gonna be this big until I saw the general walk in the school, and he had this little everyone behind him, protecting him, walking around him. That's when I know it was big. So yeah, it was crazy. The assembly was crazy. I mean, I started to get a little teary-eyed when I was making my speech. Just how thankful I am. And
well, first, I'd like to thank you all for coming and supporting me today. Also, I'd like to thank the men and women who serve our country for making this opportunity possible. You guys are the real reason I'm standing here today. Once again, I'd like to thank the Army for presenting such a great honor and everyone else here for the support. It is not only an honor for me, but for us as a community as well. Thank you.
I'm never gonna get in the end zone without them. Yeah, so they do most of the work, so yeah. They're all happy for me, and they knew that I knew I wouldn't have made it there without them, so yeah, I'm very thankful for them. And I mean, it's something for me to look back on, but not only for me, it's also for my community.
He runs the ball, he's fast. He can break tackles, he's strong, he's got great burst. I like Thomas. I like Thomas's future. He's a good kid. He's got good parents, good coach. He'll be in good shape.
Amazing athlete. It's fun to watch.
Fastest guy I've ever seen in person.
Playing with Thomas, I just, you know, it's an honor. I mean, number one running back in the nation. You got to almost cherish the moment.
I look up to him. He's a great person and stuff, and he's a great athlete, and he left a legacy there.
Usually you just need to block for 2 seconds, and he's already in the end zone, so.
It does make us look good, you know. We open the holes, and he goes for touchdowns that normal backs would just go 5 yards.
I knew it was going to be something special. So, I mean, it's always been fun blocking for him. It makes it easier for us to linemen, but we don't try to think like that. We just try to block.
As you can see in the Lakeridge game, scored 10 touchdowns. I mean, I remember one drive we literally had 4 one-play drives in a row of running the exact same play for 60-plus yard touchdowns. It was just insane. But every single time they kicked it to him, he took it to the house, which is just amazing to watch him play.
And Thomas is just a great man and a very loyal, you know, to his team. And he's just a great guy in general.
Yeah, he was real fast. I mean, I probably won't block for another back as fast as him.
You know, he's got a great attitude. He's a very, very humble guy. Thomas is going to go big in the future. So I actually enjoyed playing with him so much, you know.
I mean, that's how I feel all the time when he gets the ball. And I just expect it. It's just right there. Just, he goes. I'm like, oh, he's gone. And I was going to catch him at all. He has that speed that no one has ever seen before and that burst of speed that people are shocked about.
It's been really exciting covering Thomas Tyner here at Aloha. He's a good kid and obviously a great running back.
Oh man, it was a long journey to get there. I think it was 3,400 yards. And again, like I said, this all goes to the line and the people outside, wide receivers blocking outside, and it was a whole team effort. And I mean, I wouldn't have got there without him, but it was a long journey to get there. You know, just playing my last year and our last year together with them, and Coach Casey last year also, and all the other coaches, I mean, even though we didn't finish the way we wanted to, it was still fun for us.
Thomas, he's a one of a kind. I don't think he's human.
Hey, real quick.
the yards on that return. CJ Carroll for the extra point. Left in the third quarter, pass contest, we have a score. Let's go,